Godspeed, you crazy fucks.
Her crew on temporary leave while their captain stands trial. Why would Freeman do
no
this?
No comment.
What did you hear?
I said no comment. Please, a little
did
respect.
She hit
get the fuck out of our way!
Man.
Captain Carol Freeman.
Glad to have you back. We're clear.
Oh, it was a classic Packlet Samaritan snare, writ large. And it would have worked if...
Me, Beckett.
I told you from the start to trust in the system. I said it this morning. Bet your friends told you just as much.
Fine.
No. Missy, do you realize I was out of court for... You three, go start cleaning whatever...
Give it to me straight, Doc. Is it bad?
You're fine. Just relax. I need a sedative over here.
Here you go, Doctor.
What the f*** are you doing here? Weren't you supposed to start science officer stuff with Miglimo?
Yep, first day. It's going great.
S*** in the bed, huh?
Yes, I think that's accurate.
Ah, jeez. Are you about to cry? This guy's not even crying and his toes are getting digested.
They are?
Shut up! Don't move!
I just don't know if I'm cut out to be a science officer. I can't get the captain to listen to me.
Okay. Guess we're doing this. Tendi, of course you're cut out for it. That's why I recommended you.
Then why am I blowing it? All my studying hasn't helped at all.
No, studying is good, but in real life there's gonna be times when you need to make a mess of things before you can fix them. Like how I'm gonna have to cut this guy's foot off so he can grow him a new one.
Wait, what was that?
You'll be a great officer on the bridge one day, but you're gonna have to risk screwing things up to get there. You understand?
I do. Thanks, Doc. Good luck growing it back.
Hey, so you were just kidding about my foot to make a point, right?
Couldn't have done it without a great mentor.
Why, thank you, Tendi.
Ugh, there's a program running. I guess we're gonna have to wait it out.
Huh. Oh, I know what this is. I think this is what people used to use to store their money. It's called a bonk?
Oh, what a boring program. Yes, hello. I'd like to withdraw some paper with no intrinsic value. Money.
Oh! Everybody down! This is a robbery!
Hands up where I can see them! I didn't wake up today planning on blowing anyone's brains out, but don't push me! Oh, it's a fence!
Over here.
You're surrounded!
Bring it, scumbags! We're not scared of you! Computer, deactivate safety protocols! Eat hot lead!
Computer, pause program!
What the hell? I was about to blast him!
What are we doing?
The usual. We off these feds, and once our blood's pumping, we'll do the nasty on the counter and make the hostages watch.
Dodgies!
You just shoot me instead. What are you talking about? You love crime play.
When was the last time you asked me about my dreams? Or how my mission went? I died, and we never even talked about it.
Does a baby need to suckle on one of mama's...
Will you put those away, Diane?
Ugh. Diane is your kinky sex name?
This is worse than the shootout.
Okay, we have to go.
To scramble around all. I want us to share our feelings.
In here.
Our secrets.
Okay, Biggs, I'll tell you a secret. It's something I would kill if anyone else ever knew.
Oh, God, hurry.
I've never told anyone how I lost my tail.
Oh, yes.
Teddy, come on.
No. I've always wanted to know.
Hey. Can we, set the mood?
Computer, resume program.
I was on the Algonquin!
Oh, man.
At least you weren't in the holodeck for Shax's and Ta'ana's foreplay fantasy. Ugh.
Oh, man, you ran into them, too?
We heard them going to town from behind stellar cartography.
Aw, I knew they were making progress.
Yeah, they were definitely making something.
Oh! Huh. According to my scans, there's no anaphasic presence. Ensign Rutherford is still himself, but his memory and personality are from a decade ago. It's almost like a backup overwrote his brain.
I cleared the cache on his implant. Did I erase my best friend?
Oh, cerebral activity's high. Something's going on in there. We'll just have to wait and see which Rutherford wakes up. Take it slow, Ensign. You're gonna be all right.
Rutherford?
Yeah, I'm okie-doke.
A resounding success. Arma have agreed to open up trade and...
Sorry I didn't win over your friends.
The Kronogami Project was headed up by...
Yeah.
The Romulans could attack any place and any time, allowing them to wipe the Federation from ever existing.
So many lives just blinked out of existence.
We could run a long-range scan.
You think you go to bed?
You can track the Chronogami with this. They're probably trying to buy Valerian Detronium to power the Chronogasmic Matrix.
All right, this is where we set a course for Tadashore 9, so let's do that.
Wait, we set a cool chase or something.
Aiming for these guys.
I've got a lot!
Grav cycles! Mount up!
This is so fun!
My men will never lend you my...
They're activating the Chronogami!
Both, and if we follow, we may never be able to get back to our old top.
Where are we? 2341. We're smack dab in the middle of the goddamn algae crisis.
This is the science center where Ambassador Koro was...
We have to find the Romulans. If they kill Koro, the algae will wipe out every living creature on the...
All right, keep down. Stay quiet and spread out. We are looking for...
What? You gotta have chips?
That time fold was a big one.
Earth 20th century. Late.
I thought the triplets were trying to even exist yet.
What?
Stepped in the wrong flight!
Careful! That bomb has a hair trigger!
Wait, how does this play into the octopus?
I hope you know what you're doing, Toussaint!
It's such an ear...
Die!
No! Stay with me, Dr. T. You're gonna be okay.
Don't bullshit.
This is Acting Captain Mina Vesper.
You do? That would be true if you had the Chronogami and not your own bomb.
Sulu? How'd I get off the ranch?
Yeah, you passed out screaming something about the Wright brothers.
Kid, you gotta take water breaks in there. Holodeck might be fake, but dehydration is real!
So I was dreaming?
More like clinically dead.
Sorry you didn't find out the meat.
Would you get the hell out of here? Steven's leaned against the warp core. I need this bed cleared now!
Not twice in one day!
Finally been given the green light by Admiral Buenamigo.
Congratulations, Captain Freeman. There's no one better suited for Project Swingby.
And there's no one better suited to assign it to me, Admiral.
Arnara, Picard made first contact there, right?
Yes.
Then I'll make sure it goes better than well.
And she'll be documenting your success as it happens. Buen amigo out.
Congratulations, Captain. I think I speak for all of us when I say...
This is terrible! This ship's a mess. We have to clean it up before she gets here.
Clean it up. Good work, Captain.
Why are you laughing?
Oh, shit. She's serious.
Go get your departments in order now!
Yes, Captain. Oh.
Well, I hope you know my daughter's stories are heavily biased.
Oh, is that so?
And the benefit it can have to the forgotten planets in the quadrant.
Well, that remains to be seen. Perhaps you...
I'm sure we're about to be extremely useful.
Useful to whom, exactly?
Well, good thing...
Phasers out.
Something's not right.
Stay down!
Wrecka! Nice!
Emergency transport now! Second contact race.
Repairs, outpost install, resupply? We could do these in our sleep.
Exactly. And it'll be the first time for the Alito. That gives us an edge. Make sure your departments know we're not just fighting for ourselves.
Let's go! Let's go! I didn't spend 7 f***ing years on a goddamn Oberth to get knocked down to station physician.
All this work to become a senior science officer.
What are you doing here? Get the f*** out of my sick bay! We're good.
Okay, go. Move,
people. I'm sorry, I could have sworn there was light.
No, this stuff has a multiphasic charge. Confuses the shit out of a tricorder. Let's go.
Oh, God. Mariner!
Oh, awesome.
Mariner, the reporter. I'm so sorry I told you to apologize for something you didn't do.
Oh, it's okay, you big dummy. I know you're just trying to protect me. Oh, I'm not mad. I got a taste of civilian life, and I am just so happy to be back.
Look, we all should have done more to defend you.
Nobody handled that worse than me. I love you guys. After all that, you're keeping the implant?
Ow!
Today, we faced impossible odds. But together, we kicked Impossible's ass. Yeah. Let's hear it for the California class!
Cali class!
Does a baby need to suckle on one of Mama's?
Maybe you should see if Dr. Ta'ana can help you out in sickbay.
Dr. Ta'ana says it'll probably always feel a little off, but it's fine.
Dr. Ta'ana was right to believe in me because I saved the day!
Dr. Ta'ana, I need a medical team to the captain's yacht.
Sir, now there might not
be a cantaloupe.
Ming, and you'll do great.
Thanks, Dr. Minglino.
Dr. Ta'ana's probably like, holy f***ing shit, I'm a doctor, not an asshole.